Trial. Former Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak resumed in Cairo today. Mubarak is charged in connection with killing more than 800 protesters during the uprising last year that forced him from office. Policemen charged with killing the protesters were acquitted last week.